Hello everyone, Epiclips here, and apparently my intro is generic, but in this video, we're going to be opening some turbo crates. As some, I mean 95. It was supposed to be 100, but I couldn't get 5 more. I literally bought all of them off the community market, so we're doing 95. I have 100 keys, we'll do 4 players' choice crates, and maybe a champion crate 4 at the end. But in hopes is to get the new universal decal, because I want it. So this is the worst way of doing it, but that's how we're going to do it for fun. Hey guys, really quickly, in the description is a link to my giveaway that's going to be going on. It's on for a couple more days, so go sign up for that. It's Hex to 1 winner and 5 keys for 4 winners. So go into that, and the winners will be picked soon, and I'll get in contact with you guys. But enjoy the video, and I'll see you guys in a second. So let's start off. Oh, also, my friend Andy here, Dense Fury. He's also here for
I'm
some.
The one that said his intro sucks.
Yes, for some reason he's here. He's here to make things more interesting. But I'm opening the first crate.
I don't know that I'm necessarily making it more interesting, but other than just interrupting you.
All right, we're opening the first crate, and we got Tachyon Trail. Fuck yeah!
I don't know what that is.
Tachyon, it's the new trail. That's not the slime one.
Oh, I don't know what that looks like. So
I'll show you somehow. I wish you could be watching my screen at the same time. That would make things better.
But I mean, I can use Steam to watch your game.
Oh, good point. We're opening one, and we just got Septum Wheels.
I can't, because you set your status to away.
Oh, good point. I said it's offline. That's a tragedy.
That's all right.
You'll just hear what I get through my own voice. It's going to be a very long time of opening crates. 100 is a while. I've done 100, I think, once, and it takes a really long time. But we're opening another one, and we got the Masumi I just don't want to pronounce any of this, because I got, like, shit-talked to shit. I don't know if you saw my comments, but a lot of people said things about me trying to pronounce things. It's the dyslexia, I swear. It is, though.
Sure.
Uh-huh. but we're opening another one, and we're just going to get another rare decal for the breakout, as before I even try to read it. Not painted, not certified, nothing. So far the start has been fucking shit.
You gotta tell me what you're getting.
I told you.
What was the name of the rare decal?
Kawaii, something like that, I don't know.
Kawaii?
No, these are, like, ridiculous names. I just have a hard time reading in general, and really doesn't help with the names. We're 5 crates down, rare decals in all of them, but it's okay. We'll do good at some point. We'll get something good.
That's why I don't open crates.
Oh, we just got Saffron Kelso Wheels. Fuck yes. Fuck yeah. I think they're saffron, right? That's not how they look. They are painted. Fuck yes. Suck it, Andy.
Suck what?
Oh, good point. Let's look at exotics. Kelso. Hey, I am
perfectly happy
saffron.
With my slipstream. I opened 5 crates in a row and got slipstream, so I'm happy.
That's not bad. Not bad at all. Look at my wheels. That's what I just opened.
Ooh, those look cool.
Alright.
They're like flowers, but like they're moving.
And they're yellows. It's like a sunflower. It's even better. Mm-hmm. But we're going to get back to it. I think that's the best thing we'll get all video, but that's alright. I'll take those. But I'm really hoping for that new universal. Last time we got fucked out of a whole bunch of mystery decals, and then we ended up getting Hex. Did you know there's Hex in the new crate?
I did not.
Yeah, they're like the old decals are in the new one, which I think is kind of stupid. It's upsetting getting Hexed when I thought I was going to get something new. But Hex is still really good, so no problem with that.
You did get the Endo, though, so I'm jealous
about
that.
Yeah, the Endo. I'm hoping to get another painted Endo. White would be kind of nice. White or pink or lime. You can go for either. All those. I don't really like the black one. I think it looks too close to the normal looking one, but there's some are good. Let's see. Well, we got the breakout Kowali. All right, let me say this. Hiwa. I think it's just Hiwa. I don't know how you would say that. It's Heiwa. Hiwa? Is that how you say it? How would you say that?
Let me type that out. Heiwa?
Yeah. How would you say that?
Iowa?
Yeah, I don't know. Something weird. But, we just got the Spectrum Reels? Spectrum.
Ooh.
Septum. Why am I so stupid? Septum. That was my dyslexia. See, there you go. That's when people complain. That was my dyslexia, right? Dyslexia.
Now you just have to have an excuse now.
I mean,
I do have dyslexia,
so it's okay.
Yeah.
All right. Also, there is the painted boost. That would be kind of cool to get one of them. We got another septum wheels.
Didn't really close to the end. Yoda be that guy get one.
What?
Yo, don't be that guy got one.
What? Got what?
A painted
boost. Oh, yeah, he did. Keith?
I didn't know if he wanted his name to be said.
Aren't going to know who he is.
Okay.
It's all right. All right, we just got some Xenosplash. Let's see. That's like the only one I think I say correctly for some reason. I don't know if that's painted. No, it's not. Just normal. So it's normally like that pukish green color. And I believe it's Xenosplash, right? That Xenosplash is the one that you get painted, not the Tachyon?
I don't know.
I'm pretty sure it is.
I don't know anything about crates.
We've gotten a lot of rare decals, Andy. I think you're bad luck.
I just know that I have really bad luck with crates, and somehow I got mystery decal like on my fifth crate.
Nah, it's okay. See, you're making the video more interesting. Yes, it is.
More interesting, I think.
More interesting. Boring. Nah.
I think it's just stalling out.
Oh, my God.
Did you almost get a mystery decal?
I was kind of close. I wasn't really that close, but I did get my first very rare decal. I can't believe I haven't gotten another one yet.
What decal is it?
It's the snakeskin for Octane.
Don't know what that looks like.
You don't know what snakeskin looks like?
Nope.
Jesus. And we're going to get Vector now for the breakout. I like the Vector decal. It's cool. I don't know if it could be painted. That'd be cool if it could. All right, maybe we'll get something else good. What are we now? 10 keys away from we open the last thing, something good. So maybe we'll get something else. All right, yeah, we did. Fuck yeah, we got the Endo again.
Oh wow.
Yeah, we got another one.
You lucky duck.
See, this is. I thought this was actually painted black. No, this is just the normal default Endo. Doesn't it look black to you? Not to you, Andy, but everyone else that can actually see it. the normal Endo looks black on like the trim, so that's why I didn't think they were gonna have black in there. But let's see what we get next. We got this septum wheels again. They kind of look painted. Is that what they? Oh, they are painted. Oh, okay. Well, that's cool. It doesn't look painted in the image. The tires kind of painted, so that's how I was able to tell. But now that I see them, they're cool. Let's look at what those were. Septum. I don't know how I feel about them. They're alright. I like FSL wheels more. That's the wrong one. But
I like the Voltec ones.
Well, those are on like a different scale. These are just very rare wheels.
I think that's like probably the only like thing in Rocket League I probably can't have a good guess at pronouncing.
Voltec? Voltaic? I don't know.
Yeah, exactly.
It's confusing. I don't know. So they make the name. They should have just kept it Lightning Wheels. Should have just kept it Lightning Wheels. I don't know. All right, let's see what we're getting here in this crate. We are getting another rare decal. I'm going to be able to trade up for a whole bunch of good shit, though. Like, it's going to take a lot of rare decals, but after this video, there will be a trade-up video. Oh, and I forgot to mention the giveaways in the description. I might say that after the video so I can put it in the beginning of the video, because I wanted to say that in the beginning. The giveaway will be in the description of all my videos into the giveaway's over. And I don't know how many people are in there, but when you go to like do your thing, get the points.
I don't know if you want to cut this out or not, but you should totally put your Twitch channel in the Gleam, so like they get more points for Twitch.
It's a good idea. I'm not going to cut that out. I mean, because it doesn't force you to do that. It's not like I was being an ass and make it like, oh, you have to do this to get in there to do it.
I know.
So, like, the other ones are just optional, like, so people don't need to do that. Now, is this painted Spectrum Wheels too? Septum Wheels too? And I just can't tell.
You've been playing too much Counter-Strike. No, they're certified. Spectrum Wheels.
I know. It's my problem. Okay. So, we're not really a lot of crates through.
The Spectrum cases, though.
No, I wouldn't say so. I have two. I have all the pinks. Those septum wheels were certified, not painted. So the normal ones are blue, which I, you know, that's where I was kind of confused at. And they're hard to kind of tell.
But my blue wheels are better than your blue wheels.
Are they?
Because you have the exact same blue wheels I do.
Oh, I see. Let's see.
Wait, you also have get purple some wheels, again. So I'm jealous.
What blue wheel are you talking about?
The star wheels.
Well.
See, because you have the purple ones. The champion wheels.
Yeah. So I beat you. Although I do like the rising star ones a lot, too.
Yeah.
All right, we're just getting shit here. Not even painted decals. Not even painted.
Yeah, what does a painted decal look like?
I'll show you. It's not really anything
too special. Does it just, like, blend in with whatever?
There's, like, there's, like, some paint. No, there's just some painted parts on it. Like, that so you can have to. Oh, I just got a universal. Fuck yes. Come on, something fucking good. I got fucking Hex again. I can't believe I got fucking Hex again.
Wow.
God damn it. I mean, people are going to be like, oh my god, he was upset because he got Hexed. I'm just... I'm not upset about it. I just want the new one. Like, I'm happy to get Hexed, but I'm just really annoyed that I didn't get the new one. Like, that may be a greedy thing to say, but I do open a lot of crates, and I just got the roulette wheels.
You know, Hexed isn't even, like, my favorite mystery decal, though.
But, like, Hexed is still a really good decal, so I'm not too, like, not happy about it. But I was just hoping, like, I want that new one so badly. And I don't know why the odds of me getting Hexed is so good. If I get another Universal and get Hexed again, I'm going to be kind of annoyed. But how many crates was that in? We got a Universal already.
I don't know.
Like, but I feel
if
like...
if you end up with a bunch of Hexed, you should just put... in your giveaway, just, like, every winner gets Hexed.
No. Well, because I want to give some people to, like, Cynet and, like, Xbox, because I never have giveaways for them. So that allows them to enter, because I can just get them keys. We just got the furry import paint again. See, the problem with furry is if you have multiple... I guess you can trade them up. Never mind.
So does, like, the furry actually put, like, a furry thing on your car, or...
is it yeah, it looks kind of furry, but it's not, like... furry. It just looks furry. It's not, like, 3D, which I was hoping it would be 3D, but I would probably kill frames. Like, 3D, I just got like, the roulette grass, wheels again.
Kind of. Because, like, if you look at the grass on the ground...
No, it's not like that. I just got the oh, they're certified. Got the certified roulette. That's nice.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. I feel like a lot of people hate the YouTubers that like open cases and stuff, and like they don't seem so like that. I just got the normal castle wheel or the normal castle wheels, and I was like, ooh, I just got the normal. Oh no, they're the roulette wheels. I just got the normal roulette wheels, and I was just like, oh, they're you know the normal ones. And people are like, oh look, he was just like, oh, they're the normal ones. But you got to think, I opened like hundreds of crates, so it's like, and it's also different between CS too. When you know,
they're opening probably just jealous.
I wouldn't say that. I mean, it's just because, like, you know, a normal, like, if you got something like House of Wheels, you'd be pretty excited because you just don't open as much. You know what I mean?
I don't know what those look like.
Okay. Well, if you got exotic wheels, wouldn't you be happy about getting exotic wheels?
I don't know. It depends on what they
are. Okay. Well, you're a little bit more picky than most people then.
I don't know. I wasn't very happy getting Slipstream, if that puts you that way.
Okay. So you're a little
it's like, different. I gave you my money and I didn't get what I wanted, so.
Yeah. Well. I'm honestly excited to get all this stuff, but
for Octane.
Yeah, I'm excited to get all this stuff. It's just like I'd rather get something else that's better because, like, I don't know, it's different. Like a lot of things on the you know, to make your money back, you have to get something somewhat decent.
Yeah, so you can put it in the thumbnail.
Well, I already got the painted castle wheels, and I did get the universal, so thumbnail away. My thumbnail's already gonna be good. we're Gucci about that. If I can get something else good, maybe in the thumbnail I'll put the exact amount of universals that I'll get if I get more than one. That's saying if we get more than one. I'm hoping. Odds are in our favor.
You get like 15 of them.
Calso wheels. Now the normal Calso wheels purple. I think they are. So let's see. Yeah, the normal Calso wheels are purple.
I wish cross-platform trading was a thing.
So do I. It'd make life so much better. Then giveaways would just be so much easier. Yeah, because it would inflex it a little bit.
Yeah.
The economy's a little screwy. I mean,
it's stable out after a while, but...
Yeah, the economy in this game's a little screwy, though. Because I don't think they really focused too much on it. They made it way too easy to get, like, universal decals and stuff like that.
I think that's good, though, because...
It also,
like, CS, how, like, it's, like, really nearly impossible to get a knife. or gloves or anything good for that matter.
Yeah. But I think they should start taking away like the older crates and just not putting new ones out there. You know what I mean? It just gives it a little bit more of that rarity, like, to keep the market going.
I think they should decrease the drop rate.
Yeah, they could do that, but I don't know. I think fully taking them out, at least for just a little while, would be good. Like, one and two. Because they've been around for so long. The only
way you can get those items are from, like, player choice crates.
Yeah, player choice crates or, like, old like, crates. So then
or what they should do is after, like, whenever they release a new crate, they take the oldest crate that's currently out.
Yeah, like something like that. That would be good.
And then like, I don't know, like every once a year they release player choice crates, but the player choice is only out of the crates that were taken away.
Yeah, that'd be pretty good.
So you could still get
that items. Would also mean that Rocket League's got to stay like hip and pop for a lot of years for that to happen. But yeah, I think it could.
I mean, I think Rocket League could.
If they don't fuck it up. If they don't fuck it up, I think it could do pretty well.
Servers, for one.
Oh, that was painted. Fuck. The one that I skipped. I haven't skipped a single decal yet, and I finally was like, okay, we're opening a shit ton of rare ones, so let me just go press the OK button, and it was a painted one.
Painted.
Yep. So
I didn't know you could skip it.
I mean, I don't skip it. I just press OK as soon as it, like, pops up.
Oh.
We still have 53 more crates, Andy.
I'm surprised you've gotten through as many as you have in that.
I've been trying to get them through. That's also why I'm trying to skip them a little bit, just to get the video through quicker. I mean, I'm going to try to edit it down a little bit, but...
Just like a speed montage?
No. If I was going to speed montage, I don't need you here then. we're getting through them, though. We are getting through them. So we're on our next crate now. The problem is we've just gotten a lot of rare decals, so it's just like, just press an OK off of them now. Because I weighed it up on a couple of them. It's just certified. Do you also know the endo that I have is also certified? It's painted and certified.
Oh, it is?
Yep. I forgot what the certification was.
So it's painted blue, right?
Yeah, painted sky blue. Oh, fuck yes! Just got the universal again. I just got another one. Fuck yes, come on. Oh my fucking god. I swear. Yes! Yes, not
you
even.
Got hexed.
Again.
Wow.
Holy fuck. At least I can trade for the new one now if I really wanted to. I'm sure two hexes can make it. Holy shit. That's actually. Like, I'm not annoyed to get hexed, but it's annoying that now two of them have been hexed. Well, three. I've opened three universals in this new crate and I've gotten hexed all three times. Maybe they've been trying to make the newer ones rarer, which I don't mind it.
But, I don't like it when they don't tell you stuff.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. And then I got the
how in is it Manfield or DFH where there's just big giant Hot Wheels posters everywhere.
That's just the
like, I'm not buying your stupid car.
That's on all stadiums, I'm pretty sure. It's just their banners.
No, I'm on. Which one is this? I'm on Manfield. And there are no Hot Wheels posters.
Okay, well.
I'm going to...
That was certified. I know the normal DFH has it. And the normal, like, training mat has it. Alright, let's see what we get in this one. Come on, something good? Oh yeah, Tachyon Trail.
No, Beckworth Park doesn't have it. That's the normal training mat. Maybe they took it out.
Certified. They might have, because now the new update's up. Okay, so 50 crates. 50 crates in, we got two universals. So if we can get by all 100, get four would be a.
Does anyone know what the new one is yet?
Yeah. No. They've had it. It's really cool.
What is it?
I forgot the exact name of it. It's like the twin. They're really. Weird names. Look it up really quickly. One of the new ones is really cool. The 20X something like that. It's something weird. Like Google it. It's the new universal is like my favorite one. Yeah, it's really cool. It has like this cool like look to it, and with like the new painted car, it looks pretty cool. I think. Okay, so we're on to our next crate, hoping to get the universal. Just a third one that's not hexed. I mean, at least it's hexed. It could be like it's slipstream. I don't hear much talk coming from over there.
I honestly didn't hear what you said, but
I said at least it's hex, not slipstream.
Oh. Yeah, I would agree. I don't like my slipstream. I can't find any like color scheme to go with it. Cause like it's only on the front.
Yeah, I mean there's some color. It just depends on what you do for the rest of your car. I got some more Calso wheels. Calos. I don't know where Calso. Yeah, I see where Calso would come from.
Kelso?
Calso. That would be my dyslexia, mixing up the S and the O.
No, I heard Calso both times. I just wanted to say Kelso.
Chaos.
Your comments chaos. Might understand if you don't understand what I mean.
Wait, what did you just say?
Kelso.
No, I don't understand. At least it painted.
Well, if your comments can get the reference, I will give them a high five metaphorically.
You'll comment down, high five.
No, I
no, won't. You have to. I'm wanting to check stars.
Your comments. I'm not going to watch your comments.
No, I'll tell you if someone does.
Okay. If someone can explain to you what it means, give them a high five for me.
I'll give them a high five. Okay.
Give them a high five from Dense Fury.
Oh, yeah, and also, this is going to be rare. If anyone's still watching the video, I doubt it. We're going to be having the sub game probably Saturday. Fucking hell, so close to the Universal. I was literally right on the line. That was a brilliant noise, wasn't it?
That was a great noise.
Let's see. Let's get something good. Let's get something painted. Let's get. We just passed by three Universals. Just
please. How come when you're getting those universals, you aren't like screaming and like dancing in your chair and like running around the room screeching like people do when they get CS:GO knives?
Because it's not worth like $300.
Honestly though, like if I got a knife, I wouldn't do that. I think it's cheesy.
Well, they're also YouTubers.
True.
That's what you got to do as a YouTuber.
Scream around, dance around the room.
Well, because people like to see the funny reactions of people.
True.
Like I'll do it on the next crate. Come on. Next time we get something good, I'll do it. Come on, something fucking good. The rest of the video, I'll be like,
you're like screaming face in the thumbnail. Come on.
Fuck yeah, roulette wheels, fuck. No. If we get like a universal, I'll like flip out my chair and like do a backflip in the background.
And then put that before your intro.
Punch the wall.
Put that before your intro, and then play your intro. And then play the video.
No, I stopped using my intro. Too many people were complaining. I'm getting a new one. making a new one.
What are you making it with?
I haven't fucking no idea. I haven't tried to do it yet. I'm going to make a new one.
After Effects and
Cinema 4D. I have After Effects.
Or so. Blender. I don't have After Effects because that costs money.
Student Adobe package. It's always good. Yeah.
I'm not in any of the classes that allow me to get that through my school, so
just to take one. Just take one, come close to the professor so you can always get another one. We got the septum wheels.
I would have
done a lot of endos.
For whatever reason, taking Photoshop doesn't count as an art credit, so and I really? Need an art credit. So
it sucks.
Yeah.
I feel like people also get mad at me when I take sips of water throughout my video. I feel like for this long, I'm allowed to. We just got some Calso wheels.
Just cut it out, then, if you're...
Calos?
You should just, like, blur the sips of water if someone starts putting comments.
Sometimes I just leave it in there to see if people say something about it.
Oh, now they're going to say something.
Now they are. Yeah, I've taken a couple. I am sick, though, so, like, excuses. Let's see. We got nothing. We got rare decals. This fucking sucks. Actually, it really doesn't suck, to be honest.
Those rare decals.
To think about it, I got two hexed, which is really fucking good, to be honest. To be honest, but like,
yep.
If Hexed was the main decal and all the new decals weren't out yet, I'd be fucking happy out of my ass right now. I have all the decals besides from the new ones, and I want them. Basically, nice. Where I'm at. Oh Jesus! I saw some video that someone got the twin Mark II. Maybe that's the name of it. I don't know. Out of their Hunter Crate opening,
twin mill. They already made an import twin mill.
I have fucking got no idea. We're opening the next crate, and we just got Xenosplash, not painted. Yes, it is. Just took another sip of water.
Oh.
It's because I've been talking for so long, my throat actually hurts pretty badly.
Wow.
So that's why I had to keep on taking a couple more sips. But we're in this one. I have fuck glass yes.
Of ice that slowly gives me more water. What'd you get?
At the endo.
So now you have three endos?
A painted one and two normals, yes. Can I make profit off of this video is the question. can I make profit? I have a couple Dominus GTs. Oh, come on, stop. Fuck you, bitch.
The only reason I want a Dominus GT is because I'm not above paying for a crate, but I'm above paying for the Dominus. Which is the dumbest thing.
Just cursed out the screen because the Universal just went right past.
I went through like a phase where I would just like, I would flip off my screen like if something made me mad.
You'd like give it the middle finger like he.
Well yeah, like I'd be playing Call of Duty and someone would like teabag me or something, so I just flip the screen off.
Someone's gotta pause that video and send it to me at that exact moment where I put my middle fingers up at the screen. We got some snake skin up in this shit. I've killed a lot of snakes apparently for this video. I swear there's been no harm of snakes during the filming of this video. Alright, we have 25 crates left, and let's see if we can get another universal in the last 25.
I'm gonna call PETA on you because you said you swear that nothing was harmed, but I think there are. There's harm.
Go for it, man. My throat's actually dry.
Drink some water, then.
I just did.
Don't drink it on camera.
I get up and move.
Take a step away from your screen so you're not on camera. That'd be funny.
I definitely didn't take a drink, guys. Don't worry. Nice certification on my rare decal. So I'm pretty sure if you put 5 rare decals in, you won't get 5 rare decals. 5 certified decals, you won't get a... It's not 100% you get a certified decal back. I have to double check that, though.
That's dumb. But yeah. If it is true.
20 more crates, come on. Give me something good. Please, Lord.
I wish you could trade up the very rare rocket trails.
What do you mean?
You can't trade up the very rare rocket trails.
Oh, yeah. Every update, always go check if you can. I have a whole bunch of them. They'll do it one time.
I
don't
have a bunch, but I have like 6 of them.
Come on, something good. Something fucking good. Let's do this. Oh, so close to the endo. In between endo and furry, and we get a rare decal. Holy jeez. Also, I think in your inventory, you should be able to search by crate. Because that would make life a lot easier.
And sort by new.
That would work, yeah.
Like, I get two options. Like, question mark. Just add it, like, one that's like just added to inventory, and then one that's like received in the past 7 days or something.
Alright, come on. Let's fucking get something. Let's get something good right now. Oh my god. It was just fucking a whole stream of rare decals. The same one, too. The Suji, I think it's called, or something like that. Suji, yeah. Suji. I feel like that's how you would say that. Suji. Suji.
Suhi?
Suhi? I don't know. I've got no idea.
I don't know. It's probably Tsuji.
Oh, fuck. The Universal's so close. So fucking close.
But RNGesus didn't want you to have it today.
There's no, like, Gaben for Rocket League.
You just pray to RNGesus.
You pray to the boost gods. They control the crates, too.
Boost gods control the crates.
The boost gods. Come on, boost gods. We gotta get down. Wait for the next one. I'll pray to them and see if it works. Oh, that's painted. That's cool.
No, you need to pray to RNGesus.
Come on, boost gods. Come on. Come on, boost gods. You know you want to help me. I mean, look. Now. Fuck you, boost gods.
Okay, all right. Now you actually gotta pray to RNGesus. And see if it...
Wait, what? RL Jesus or RN?
RNGesus. So, like, random number generator Jesus.
Oh, RN Jesus? What? Come on, RN Jesus. We'll pray to you next. Let's see. Nah, RN Jesus gave me Tsuji.
Okay.
At least the boost gods gave me, like...
I mean, you are playing on, like, a Steam game, so you technically could...
The Steam gods?
No, Gaben.
Gaben
is the Steam God.
Oh, wait. All right, let's go. Fucking Gaben. Come on, Gaben. I don't know if you work in this game. Come on, Gaben. No. Griffin. Octane Griffin.
Oh, I thought you meant like you got the M4A4 Griffin. I was like, wrong game. What? Why'd you load up Counter-Strike?
Started playing again.
One case.
All right, let's see. Let's see what we get. Come on. We have 11. I think we have 11 crates left, and we... gotten shit in the past 50. Oh my god, so close to the fucking Universal again. My last video that I did these crates, I was so close to opening so many Universals and I just didn't open them. Yeah, I have 10 crates left. Come on, last 10. Give me something good. Give me something worth watching. Otherwise, you've been watching this video for like the past, I don't even know how long. It's just been useless. We haven't gotten shit. Put in the description. Just stop watching here, because there's nothing else that's good.
No, don't do that. Because watch time.
No. I'm here for you guys. Just stop watching it. Like, you're too late. You're too late. Just fucking finish it. We might get something good. Fuck, the Universal just went right past again. God damn it. I have a lot of rare decals to trade up. I've realized this now. There's a lot.
Game, let me play Exhibition while I'm waiting. It does. Awesome. I'm going to play 3v3 drop shot with all-star bots.
Go for it. And we just got Xeno Splash. At least it's something good. Something better than a rare decal. A rocket trail. It kind of goes good with the green wheels that I have on, but... I can't believe we got 2 hexed. Oh, the new mystery decal is the 20XX. That's what it is. Popped into my head. I'm telling you, I think it's because we're missing those 5 extra crates that we needed. Those would have been giving us those random universals that we needed. Alright, we have 6... No, 6 more. Fucking 6 more, and then I'm going to do the PCCs. It sounds like a drug, the PCC.
It's like some sort of like... modified PCP.
Yeah. PCC. PGG. PGG. Alright, let's see what we get. Come on, something good. We need to get something good here. Make it so, like, people should watch it to the very end, because at the very end, we get something good.
Because you'll get that one guy in your comments that just tells everyone, like, when to watch.
Oh, no, there's definitely a couple people that do that, and I have no problem with it. They watch the whole video, and then they're like, okay, all the good shit's here, 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 and here. So if you want to watch it, there you go. Yep. It'll be like Hex 1, Hex 2. If you've been watching the video for this long, say... What should I have them say in the comments so I know?
Say banana tacos.
Say banana tacos in the comment. Honestly, you're the man then. If someone says banana the banana tacos in the comments... We're going to play a game together. We're going to play some Rocket League. Oh, actually, yeah. we don't have to play Rocket League. We can play something else if you want to play something else. But assuming you'd most likely want to play Rocket League with me.
Yeah, probably.
Probably.
Your ass is CS.
Oh, jeez. Then what are you?
I'm kidding. Wait, what if I say banana tacos?
Well, no, you're not allowed to. You're in.
But I'm not someone?
No, you're something. No. Okay, this is the last crate. Shut up. This is the last crate. Fuck. Come on, let's get something fucking good, please. Something good. I'm pressing the F12, ready to press it. No, we got shit. I haven't even gotten... It's literally been rare decals for the last 50 crates.
Okay, our bot literally just saved it from going in the hole on their side.
Alright, so we're going to open the four PCCs. We're going to open... I forgot even what you can get out of this.
You can get Octane Distortion.
If I get something good, that means I have to like screenshot it and be like, people are like, how do you get Voltiac wheels in the new crate? And I'm like, I might have strayed off course at the end of the video because we didn't quite have 100. I just got a painted rare decal.
Mm-hmm.
If that means something. Alright, let's open some more shit. Let's see what we're going to get here. Come on, PCC. Octane Distortion.
I'm so jealous.
No, I'm just kidding.
That is like my favorite thing.
Alright. I think two... This one and then one more, and then that's it of the PCCs. And then I'll open the one other crate. If I got a Universal and got Hex again, I'd laugh. I'm really close to getting another Universal. Well... Oh, that's what Painted Funny Book looks like. Interesting. Looks good. Alright, last PCC. Let's see what we get. Come on. Come on. Come on. Something good. We got Octane Distortion. Well, Octane ZSR Distortion.
Oh, gross.
Alright, we're gonna open one more crate, some champion. So pick from
wait,
one.
Wait, no. You're gonna
pick open from CC1 to 8.
And I'm gonna. No.
No, pick, I don't have a CC2. No.
I'm gonna give you one and
no,
you're gonna open.
No. Just pick from 1 to 8.
No, I'm gonna give you one.
Alright, I'm picking this one. Oh, fucking hell.
Fine, have 5.
No, I don't want 5. Just give me 1. I'll open it.
Okay. Alright.
Watch me get a Universal. Watch me get a Heatwave. CC2, use key. Let's see what we get in this Champions Crate 2. It's been a while since I opened one of these. Come on. Something good. Something good out of Andy's crate so we can just laugh in his face about it. No. It's alright.
What'd you get?
Good. There's some Octane Distortion.
Can you even get Octane Distortion in there?
Fucking not, no idea. But basically, guys, that's all. That's the video. We got a couple hexed. I mean, we have a lot of stuff now. Wait, let me... A whole bunch of furries. A whole bunch of stuff. We have 3 hexed now. Well, 4, actually. One of my friends has my 4th hexed. Jesus. And then we got the Saffron Castle wheels, which are pretty cool. But, I hope you guys enjoyed the opening. I know, like, towards the end it was really shitty. But, hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you guys in the next one.